Hello, my beautiful people. For those that don't know me, my name is Despina, and welcome back to Crystals Within. So today, we're continuing our series talking about crystals, understanding their energy, how we can use their energy to its full potential, and also going ahead and practicing a meditation on each crystal. Of course, if you haven't followed us here at Crystals Within, go ahead and follow us, as well as hit the bell button so you don't miss the series we're doing on crystals, as well as their meditations. And of course, like this video because it does bring good energy and I truly appreciate it. So today, since we started with the root chakra, we're gonna going ahead and talking about the one and only smoky quartz. And smoky quartz looks like this. And I'm gonna show you two kinds of smoky quartz. And smoky quartz has this brownish grounding color. And as you see this twin, it's good to know that some crystals carry a twin. So you know how we say we humans have a twin flame or a soulmate? Crystals can actually have the same thing. So when you see a crystal that is paired like this into twos right next to each other, it means that it's either their twin flame or soul flame. So it's really cool to see a crystal like these with their energies. And this is just a plain point. And why I like points for meditation is because the point carries a certain energy that can be transferred to you during meditation, if you want to use it in that way, or however you like to use your pointed crystals. So again, it looks like these. Beautiful. And this one you can't really see, but it has like a rainbow here when you see it in the sun. So, smoky quartz. Again, this is another root chakra crystal, and this is one of my personal favorites, to be honest with you, when it comes to the root chakra, because it's the most grounding stone when it comes to anxiety. And for those that know my background, the reason I started meditation and the reason I got all into this spirituality and all that stuff is because years ago, about 8 years ago, I had my depressive episode, my anxiety episode, panic attacks, and all that stuff that led me to the path of meditation and exploring how to heal that part of myself. And smoky quartz has been one of those crystals that keeps me grounded when it comes to anxiety and all those lower vibration emotions. So I come to appreciate the smoky quartz a lot. And smoky quartz is one of those crystals that has the ability to eliminate fear, especially when we're in that state of anxiety. There's a fear-based emotion of what's going to happen. And it also soothes the feelings of depression and any sort of negative emotions we carry in our body. Fear, depression, anxiety, and all those emotions come from a lower vibration state that we can be. And if you haven't watched the previous video I posted on emotions and each emotion's vibration, I would recommend you to go ahead and do that so you can understand how you can identify what is blocking your energy. Another amazing thing about smoky quartz, it has the ability to release that anxiety and stress. And an amazing way to do that is through meditation, by transforming this crystal's energy and exchanging this crystal's energy with ourselves. And another thing, it has the ability to promote healthy thought patterns, because when we're in that state of anxiety and depression and fear, our brain tends to start thinking negatively. And once we start, it becomes like a cycle, and it's a nonstop cycle, and it escalates to a point where it creates anxiety. And this one has the ability to bring positive patterns, positive thought patterns, that we can eliminate those lower vibration emotions that can come from this consistent negative thinking. And another amazing thing about this crystal is that it neutralizes the vibration. Again, if you watch my video when I explain about emotions and vibrations, the neutralization part is becomes a thing when we start meditating, because when we're meditating, we start becoming aware of those two different worlds of negative vibrations and positive vibrations. And this crystal, this is why it's so amazing. It has the ability to make it more clear for you to recognize the neutralization part and neutralize anything that needs to be seen. And it also has the ability to manifest the truth when it comes to everything around us that we need to see. Because sometimes, especially when it comes to anxiety, fear, and those type of emotions, we get stuck into this victim pattern. So we are not allowing ourselves to see what is truly happening around us. So this crystal is amazing for that. If you also haven't watched my video on how to understand your anxiety, your depression, those lower vibration emotions, and make them your friends so you can raise your vibration, I'm gonna also post the link below, so go ahead and check that out. Another thing that is amazing to do, it allows us to see things as they are and accept them, because sometimes we overthink situations. We are allowing ourselves to fall into that trap of everything is happening to me, and this crystal has the ability to see situations as they truly are without us having these unhealthy patterns in our head, and accept them as they are, not only situations but as well as people. And so because of that, it also has the ability to soothe the vibes of an environment and also within yourself. And having said that, it's also an amazing crystal when it comes to aura cleansing. So this crystal in general has the ability to cleanse all those negative vibration emotions, which sometimes we get stuck because this is life, this is our process, and this is the cycle of ups and downs, the yin and yang. So we sometimes fall into the trap of those negative emotions. And another amazing thing about this crystal, it has the ability to calm the nervous system and releases any headaches. And a lot of the times a headache may come from stress and anxiety, as well as the nervous system. When we feel like there's a fogginess in our brain, is because we are holding on to that negative vibration for too long. So it manifests into a headache, or into a fogginess, or into forgetting things. So this crystal has the ability to release that completely. So this crystal's primary chakra, again, it's the root chakra, and places where people usually find this crystal is Africa, it's Brazil, it's China, it's India, Brazil. So this type of places, it's where we usually find a smoky quartz. And its zodiac sign is Capricorn, Sagittarius, Scorpio, so no wonder why I'm so attracted to this, as well as Libra. And its element is water and earth. And we can see this from the zodiac signs that it's associated to. And some affirmations you can mention when it comes to this crystal as you're holding is, I am present, I am calm, and I am at ease. Of course, when you're meditating on that and other things come up, I would encourage you to use those affirmations. But I like those affirmations because they relate to this crystal a lot. So its numerical vibration, it's 2 and 8. And for those that are not familiar with numerical vibrations, in numerology, in astrology, numbers are associated with a meaning. That's why people, when they see 1111, 222, 333, they immediately associate that as a message from our higher energies to us. So when it comes to two, number two means teamwork, it means relationships, it means cooperation, it means companionship, it means diplomacy, it means romance. So everything that it has to do with this. And the number 8 has to do with stability, has to do with efficiency, it has to do with responsibility, determined energy, secure energy, and assertiveness. So those are the qualities of the smoky quartz. I hope you enjoy the explanation of the smoky quartz. I want you to let me know, what is your favorite quality of smoky quartz and how do you like using this crystal in the comments below. I will see you next time. I love you and bye-bye.